Today, I'm doing a lot of exercise to keep myself fit. I wake up 5 o'clock every morning, and every day I do the same. I do about 17 kilometers. I used to work in a big hospital, the hospital which is a disease. I was a charge nurse. I don't think I have a knowledge, but I know I have a knowledge. But they're all blaming the Prime Minister. What the Prime Minister will do, Mr. Johnson, he have to go with the scientists. He have to go with it, because he haven't got the knowledge with any science, you see. Am I doing right?
Oh, wow.
The problem here is, of the coronavirus, you have to keep isolated, because as I have worked in the hospital, I know it's only a fever, but people should not get panicked. And people who is dying, they are dying over 80, over 75. Coronavirus, I know, is very strong virus at the moment, but they're developing a vaccine. The vaccine take a year to develop, you see. They can't just develop a vaccine and keep giving people, but they have to wait.
Are you worried?
I'm not worried whatsoever, because this is, what can you do? You just have to wait patiently. Nobody has to be worried and panic. What do you say? I'm asking you, sir. What do you say?
I'm panicking.
No need to panic, man. What for? Why are you panicking? They are developing the vaccine. You have to give them a chance to develop the vaccine. Let them give them scientists a chance for 6 months and then see what happens. Thank you very much.